In today's Tech Bites, Apple may be working on its biggest iPad yet. Bloomberg reports the 15-inch tablet will come with a power plug in the back and a support to mount it to the wall. The company is reportedly also looking to make the larger iPad thicker to accommodate more powerful speakers. Chipotle is about to open its so-called digital kitchen. It will only accept orders placed online or through the chain's app. It will feature a so-called Chipotle drive-thru for pickup orders. The first such restaurant will be south of Cleveland, Ohio. And TikTok is set to deliver more than just videos. It is partnering with Grubhub to start a food delivery service. TikTok kitchens will operate out of existing restaurants and will serve dishes made popular by the social media platform. Those are your Tech Bites. Have a great day.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.